This is the Insta360 ONE X 2. It has a ton of cool features that I'm excited to talk about, but first, let's take a quick look at what comes in the box. Obviously, you can get different accessories depending on what camera bundle you order, but here's what came in my box. There's the camera, a USB-C cable, soft camera case that covers the entire camera, microfiber cleaning cloth, Insta360 stickers, lens cover. This is the new bullet time card. We'll talk more about what that does later. Invisible selfie stick, the instruction manual, and also a 32GB micro SD card. All right, so this camera shoots at 5.7K, which is not an upgrade from the original ONE X. However, this does shoot at a higher bit rate, 100 bits per second. So the image quality is going to look better than the old one did, even though it's not higher resolution. They have upgraded this camera though in a lot of other ways. It now has a touch screen on it, which makes it easier to navigate through the menus than it was on the old camera where you had to just click through the different menus with buttons. I just like to be able to swipe on a touch screen. It just seems more intuitive and faster. This camera is now a lot more waterproof than the old ones. It goes down to 33 feet without a case. They've also improved the audio quality on this camera. It now has 4 microphones, one on each side, so it hears audio in 360. It also has smart wind noise reduction, where it'll turn off one of the microphones if the wind is blowing directly into this microphone. It'll shut that off and listen out of the other 3 microphones, so that's pretty cool. This camera has a bigger battery than the old one did, so just longer run times without having to switch out batteries. You can also now go live in 360, so long as you have your phone with you, this can stream to your phone, and you can live stream 360 footage, and the viewers can look around inside that 360 footage in real time. Another really cool shot you can take with this camera is called the bullet time effect, and while this isn't anything new, Insta360 has been doing this for a while, they have come out with a new bullet time accessory, which is this little card. It has a retractable string on it. This side screws into the camera. Then you can spin this around above your head and get those bullet time shots. Like I said, the bullet time effect's nothing new. It's just this accessory is a lot smaller than the old one was. The old one has a big handle with this other selfie stick coming out, so you had this big L-shaped piece of metal that you had to carry around, and now you just have this tiny little card you can slip in your pocket. So I really like that. Insta360 has totally changed the way that I shoot videos because I don't have to think about where the camera is looking. It sees everything in all directions, which means I can really focus in on having fun, having that adventure, and not worrying about which way the camera is pointing. Then, after the fact, I can go in and reframe that 360 footage into a regular like 16:9 aspect ratio that's pointing in any direction. And not only can you have it pointing in any direction, you can keyframe in moves so that there's camera panning movements happening inside that footage. So the camera could just be sitting there totally still, but then the footage you end up with looks like there was somebody manning the camera and turning and keeping you in frame. And while you can go in and manually make all of these camera moves, they've also created an AI for motion tracking that makes it really, really fast to reframe your footage on different subjects. So I can go into some footage, select a person, and then it will track that person and automatically keep them in frame throughout the whole video. So there used to be times when I purposely would leave my camera behind because I really wanted to experience an adventure that I was going on. And I knew that if I took my camera, then I would be distracted with looking through the lens, trying to line up shots, and then you're not having as much of an adventure and you're not experiencing what you're doing as much. You're just behind the camera focused on settings and where the camera's pointing. And so I would leave my camera behind so that I could really experience whatever that adventure was. But I don't feel that way when I have this camera because it's not distracting. I can turn it on and then basically forget about it and just enjoy whatever I'm doing and then come back later, reframe this footage and get the most amazing shots looking in any direction. You know that you didn't miss the action because it sees everything. It's so cool and so revolutionary to documenting an adventure especially. if you guys want an Insta360 One X 2, there'll be links in the description below, along with links to the different selfie sticks and accessories and whatnot. Also, go watch some of my other videos right here. I will see you guys next time.